the tradition and culture of the Nsenga people and other ethnic tribes of the eastern province of Zambia. When young girls reach puberty, they are confined for some time in a secluded place and taught how to look after a husband, a home, a family, good behavior, and other female tasks by specialized women called apungu. They have come of age in a special rite of passage called Nyirenda-Ndola. And you should watch the women sing. They are celebrating and dancing, and this is how they do it.
Yo,
imbule nombo, mbula matu yo, imbule nombo, mbula matu yo.